welcome to night number two of our Granite State debates. I'm Josh McKelvin. After hearing from the candidates in the first congressional district last night, tonight we head to the second CD for a little geography. That includes Nashua, Concord, as well as western and northern parts of the state. Now let's have a look at the candidates. Congresswoman Annie Custer is serving her first term in Washington. She lives in Hopkinton and was an adoption attorney before being elected. She is married and has two children. Her challenger, Republican Marilinda Garcia. She lives in Salem and is serving her fourth term as a state rep. She is currently engaged and is a classical musician. And we've asked the audience to hold their applause throughout the evening.